To help prevent danger, parents should remember a few of these tips. Remember that when you are purchasing a costume for your little trick-or-treaters, make sure that they are made with fire-retardant materials. Costumes should not be so long that they are a tripping hazard. Did you know that falls are the leading cause of unintentional injuries on Halloween? If children are allowed to go out after dark, outfits should be made with light color materials. Strips of retroreflective tape should be used to make children visible. Also, use the last few days before Halloween to plan out a trick-or-treating route for the safety of you and your family. Remember these tips, and the fright from Halloween will remain where it should. For more information, visit plano.gov.